There is nothing simpler than insulating straight pipes with K-Flex, once again cutting along the markings, that is, the flattened part of the roll. Follow the instructions. The result will be perfect every time.